Nobody today we are going to remove a virus. This one infecting gaming files. And this one infected files because by a single running infected file. Like an installer, a game, a fake root Android application you can get the interface of an Android sometimes, and also a few malicious processes that is running around with illegitimate programs. So a malicious virus that can inject the attacker code, I mean a virus that injects the malicious activity inside a legitimate program, just like the Discord program, Bandicam, ADB, and something else. So first I need to run Sanity Killer. So after the disinfection of the Sanity Killer, I will get also another infector. So I need to run Urkill first, because maybe you know, I don't know how what process is to be terminated. This one from the temporary file, from the temporary folder. Here is the random file that other infected legitimate programs and games are infected. After the infected process of Angry Birds Towers, for example, is infected, it's starting to drop so much files like that. So this clipboard attacker, Sanity, and the flock zip files, the bunch of viruses are created by an infector. That was infected by an most dangerous and not popular Android root program tool called CSA root. So after I will kill the process, Sanity Killer, because Sanity Killer is the main responsible to remove the other threats. In fact, a threat was killed in the process ADB, but in Bandicam not. So firmware try, but it's going to scan the infected processes and now it's going to disinfect all processes. So now the infected killer was found in the process called the Sanity Killer, because that stupid executable file infected this disinfector too. So I must again delete the file, the disinfector, because the infector that was running on the memory is going to infect other executables. Also the legitimate executables that I downloaded. So I must do it again. And after this is terminated, is cured. So now we are going to scan for infected files. And after the infection of the files, we must kill the dangerous malware or virus who was infected this thing. So the infected files are caused by the number of dangerous processes that was runned by an infected legitimate program. So I must wait. So after I will wait, I will end Bandicam, because this virus is going to be running and it also try to create stranger files for Samsung Galaxy Pocket. And also if you connect a flash drive from your phone and a stick USB, it's going to create a lot of PIF files, random files, and you need to clean them up with save mode or this one infected by He then drove the type of malware. That I found the riskware inside a RSC root trojan. This RSC root was not rooting my Android, but is asking me for a stupid update and also infecting other process. So before to use this RSC root, first of all, you need to uninstall this RSC root because this one is a malware. And second, install a non-infected root application like KingoRoot or use TeamWin Recovery Project for your Samsung or other phone. The super slow update because many more malicious root applications for Windows are dangerous. I mean, you download the application that can root your phone, okay? And after this you will get also an infected problem. But my brother's game called Genshin Impact is not infected. So the luck is the Zoom executable for the therapy is not infected too. So that means that the virus doesn't know that I am chatting with somebody. So it's going also to infect the uninstalled files. And I must close Google. And monitor the processes. So, see you later.
Programul după ce am dezinfectat Excel-ul, am mai găsit încă un virus care de cât o deschid Excel-ul, după ieșirea lui, îl deteriorează pe program. Deci... Mi-erai înapoi? De ce mi-erai înapoi? Nu.
Which was infected. It was infected at the logo effects and pretty much absolutely everything. So I must close Bandicam now because Bandicam is infected too. So I must in this thing and then remove this thing that was running around. So now I'm going to close Bandicam. Thanks for watching. Because this Solidity and the other virus that is flooding, and after I double click on program, the program was running. So after I exit the program is infected again, and if I run the program again, it says that cannot be run because it's not a valid Windows application or error that incurred, and you need to close. Or the program was not able to start properly. Abandon. So, thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and this is what happened when I use RSC root somehow.